my bass and I came to get down. I'm not internationally known, but I'm known to rock the microphone because I get stupid. I mean outrageous. Stay away from me if you're contagious, cause I'm a winner. No, not a loser. To be an MC is what I choose. A ladies love me, girls adore me. I mean, even the ones who never saw me like the way that I rhyme.
All right, guys, I got some cool stuff this week. We got a lot of dogs, so I might be quick on this. Here we have Pomskies. I have a boy and a girl, both with blue eyes. Very, very nice. This one has a merle coat. Nice little Pomsky. Half Pomeranian, half Husky. These guys are spunky, fun, energetic, and extremely intelligent. 25 to 35 pounds and beautiful. Come get yourself a Pomsky.
Stars out tonight.
Come on, come on.
I don't know if it's cloudy or bright. I only have eyes for you, dear. The moon may be high, but I can't see a thing in the sky. I only have eyes for you. I don't know if we're in a garden.
Alright guys, I got myself a miniature Aussie rainbow. I got like all the colors. I'm missing one. I need a red try, but I got most of the rainbow. So, to my left here, I have a female red merle. She's beautiful. She's got really, really nice eyes. She's got a beautiful puffy coat. I'm thinking she might be like between 20 to 30 versus 25 to 35. Maybe a little bit smaller. But again, these guys are really intelligent. They're not too big. They're easy to train. Everything is pretty simple with these guys, very straightforward. And they're beautiful dogs. In the middle here, I have another girl. I have two girls. This is a blue merle one. She's gonna be 25 to 35 pounds, I would say. She's a bit of a butterball. Again, these guys do shed. Really intelligent, very, very nice, beautiful dogs, easy to train. More for an active lifestyle. But if you have a big enough yard and you plan on taking them out for walks and stuff, you don't have to have a crazy lifestyle. So these two are minis. This one was sold to me as a toy, but I'd be a little afraid to tell you that it's going to be a toy. A toy really shouldn't get any bigger than like 12 pounds. I would say 15 to 20, maybe 25 on this guy. So I guess disregard the toy part on the papers. But this is a classic black tri-colored toy Aussie. It's a boy. And same characteristics, very smart. It does shed, active lifestyle, but good dogs. Come get an Aussie. Frenchie Pug Mix. I went to Fraggle Rock to get him. You know Fraggle Rock? Yeah. Older people get Fraggle Rock. This is a pug from Fraggle Rock. Check him out. Half Frenchie, half Boston. It's a boy. We're thinking, I don't know, around 30 pounds-ish. Gonna shed. Gonna be a little bit more energetic than a Frenchie will. And just an awesome, cute dog if you like those bug-eyed, flat-faced guys. Check him out. And then we have a really cute itty bitty female Frenchton. Half Frenchie, half Boston. Also the same concept. Gives the Frenchie part a little bit more energy to hang out with kids or whatever your lifestyle is. But they also make awesome mixes. A little bit healthier, a little bit more energetic. Nice looking dog. Super cute. Come get one of these Fraggle Rock refugees that I stole. And she's like this interesting, different yellow. It's like a genetic deformity, but it's healthy, so it's fine. The other dog in the clip was also another champagne lamb that we had from a couple weeks ago. And we put him on there so you could see him and question yourself why he's left him. Either way, we have a male and a female champagne lamb available for you. They are just as crazy as regular lambs, but they have different interesting colors. And if you're into breeding, they'll come out with some interesting litters. If not, they just have a really cool
down, but how come my dog don't balk when you come around?